That's a airbag and a 40 mile 6, and it's, you can see the cords coming through it. It's definitely dry runs really bad, but it is holding air. I'm just recommending that they replace it before they go on the next long trip, or at least take new ones with to have with you in case it does blow, because it doesn't look very good.